Hold on to me as we go, as we roll down this unfamiliar road. And although this wave is stringing us along, just know you're not alone.
Welcome back to my channel. So I did stop at Once Upon a Child, and it's like a secondhand store. I don't know if all of if it's all over the US, but here in South Texas we have it. I don't know if y'all have it. Let me know if you have it in other states. But it's like a secondhand shop, but they always have like awesome, like even new clothes for babies that are on like a discounted price, because people go and donate to them, and then, well, they actually sell to them and they get a percentage back. But I went over there and I bought some stuff for a birthday party that I was gonna go to. My cousin's turning one, and also my best friend's aunt's son is turning one as well, so I'm going to their birthday parties today. And yesterday I went and I got some stuff for them. So I actually went there and Target, so I'm going to show you what I got. And I actually got my daughter. I'm pregnant and I am due November 18th, so it's coming up soon. I am 35 weeks on Monday, and it's Saturday today, so I am excited. And I got her some stuff as well, so I'm gonna show you what I got her. So she's gonna be born in like the winter time, kind of. Like if she gets born late November, it might start getting cold. But this is a 0 to 3 months. It was $350, and it's like a little cute top. Look how cute this is. It reminds me of like Christmas velvet, like, ugh. So pretty, and so such an awesome deal. So I got her that, and then I got the same material, but this is for my cousin niece. I call her my cousin niece because my aunt Cassie, she's kind of our age, so we're always like acting like we're sisters. But this is so cute. Look, it was only $5 and it's for 18 months. She is turning a year, but she's already fitting into like 12 to 18 months. So I got her that. And then look at this jacket, guys. It's so cute. And hello, winter's coming up, so. Oh, I just love it. I love flowers. I hope she likes it. And it was $6. So it's by Urban Republic. And then we have another jacket. This is actually originally from Target, I believe, because it has Cat and Jack, and normally Target sells that. So it still has the price tag on it. It was $26.99, and I got this jacket for $7.50. And it's so cute. Look how cute that is. I want to give it to my daughter, but I bought it for my cousin niece. And then I got these shoes. Oh my god, guys. These are $5.50. And she's fitting into like 4 or 5s. They are so adorable. Cute. Awesome. Awesome deal. So cute. And right before that, I went to Target and I got the little boy this jacket. It's kind of like a jacket sweater kind of thing, but it's 12 months and it's so cute. Look how cute this is. It has a hoodie. It's like a shirt hoodie thing. But I really, really, really liked this. It's like super cute. And it was only for Target. I normally pick up stuff for like $30 and it was $15, so that was pretty good though. And I got him this cute little pants for 18 months. Dinosaur. And just a blue pant. So I thought that would be cute with that. And then guys, I am obsessed with this next piece. It's for my daughter. And I could not resist getting it. Like, it's a newborn, so whenever she's born, she can wear it. Hopefully, if she's big enough, because my babies always come out small. When I say always, my daughter was before my one-year-old daughter. She was 6'14", so she was real little, and my belly is just little again. So I feel like my second baby is going to be little. But look how freaking cute this is. I need to show y'all. Guys, this was $17.99 and I could not resist getting it. Look how freaking cute this is. And look at the bag. Guys, tell me that this is not just the most adorable little outfit you've ever seen in your life. Look how cute this is. Oh, I love it, love it. Yeah, that was a short little haul that I did from Once Upon a Child and Target. So if y'all enjoyed it, please give it a thumbs up. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel and comment below what you thought of the clothes that I got. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I want to say a huge thank you to my subscribers that keep coming back. I really appreciate it. I'm actually almost at 300 subscribers and I am just blown away. So you guys, thank you so much for your support, and I really appreciate you guys sticking around. Thank you guys, and y'all have a wonderful day. Bye.